commercial flight data and voice recorders. Believe it or not, it's still unconfirmed.
Yeah. CNN's Phil Black has been at the in eastern Ukraine and joins us now live. Phil, again, first, thank you for being up with us this morning. You've been there at the scene. Tell us what you saw there.
Vincent, we spent the night there, and it was a fairly confronting situation.
The rebels saying, or how exactly are they holding people back when they try to get into that site, Phil?
Well, they are allowing some freedom of movement, locals, journalists to some degree.
We're joined now by Colonel Rick Francona, a CNN military analyst.
The crash site in Ukraine has been described as the biggest crime scene in the world at this point. We just heard him describe what he saw. What is your initial reaction to this?
Well, this is outrageous. The people that are preventing the recovery of those bodies, which needs to be done for a variety of reasons.
One direction or the other, in which that this could be, and tell me if you disagree here, that this could be come to a gunfight to keep the Ukrainians out of this area, to keep their territory? Or do you think, as Phil Black just reported, there's now this news conference, could this leader of the People's Republic of Donetsk, as they've named it, try to use this to gain some international legitimacy by letting in some of these investigators?
They may try, Victor, but I think that ship has sailed. I think that this action has probably...